freshman year was a lot of fun. In high school basketball, and unfortunately, at the end of the year, my family decided to move out here to California, and I was ineligible, and I couldn't play. Not being able to play, it hurt a lot, and over the summer, I've been waiting, and I've been waiting and waiting and waiting, but now I'm back.
At forward, a 6'8